Samantha Soufian, and today I'm going to teach you how to do the single arm overhead press. A little bit of a progression from your standard overhead press as it challenges your core stability a little bit more with the imbalance of the weight. So what you're going to do is find yourself in a kettlebell, dumbbell, or cable system, and you're going to bring it up to shoulder width. Now your stance should feel like a plank. Abs are engaged, glutes are squeezed, and shoulders are pressed down away from your ears. Now from here, what I'm going to do is simply press overhead. Now notice how I get directly under that weight and the weight is not traveling away from my body and then coming up towards the top. If that's happening, could indicate that the weight is a little too heavy for you and you want to drop it down a little bit. Always go for technique over weight. So from the side, it should look like this. Abs are tight, ribs are down, glutes are squeezed, lats are engaged, and right underneath. Again, notice how I'm not arching the back to get under that weight, but everything is staying in that plank position. And that is your single arm overhead press.